Hey guys, Toastybo here. In today's video, I'm bringing you 3 pistol strats that can save you the day. Starting off, we will do a standard A take. Alright, so 3 players are gonna buy Kevlar, 1 player is gonna buy a flash and a smoke, and the last guy is gonna buy a Molotov and upgraded pistol. At the start of the round, 1 player needs to break these windows so that the nades will work. After that, the smoke grenade player immediately lines up his smoke on the rooftop by getting into this corner. Aim at the edge of the pipe, like shown. After that, just walk backwards until it's no longer possible and simply left click throw. This smoke perfectly blocks out main, like you can see here. Then he will throw a flashbang from this position by aiming at the gap under those pipes. This flash will blind all upper players and might even hit some of the lower guys. Here is what it looks like together. After throwing his nades, he can go down ladder and enter side as well. In most cases, there will be no need to check certain corners, cause your team would have sight already under their control. The player with the Molotov goes on the roof as well. He gets ready to throw his molly from this exact position. It's very important that he throws his molly at the same time as the flash goes off. Done correctly, the molly lands on HUD, leaving no space for the CTs to stand. After the throw, he enters side. All the Kevlar players have to do is holding lobby. One holds ramp, one hut, and the last player holds door. When the flash pops, they need to swarm in and take control over A side by checking all the common angles. Same goes for the players entering side through Squeaky. The next strat is a strat that you all already know. I'm talking about the vent rush to B. We again need 3 player with Kevlar, but now 2 smokes, 1 flash and 1 grenade. Remember to break the glass, similar to the strat I talked before. Now the smoke grenade player gets himself into this corner, aims like shown and jump throws. This smoke allows you to get into the vent without being seen. The grenade is used to get the door out of the way. Just aim at the right top corner of the sign and run through. The second smoke player takes the other corner, right here, aims at the top of the window and jump throws. The smoke lands perfectly on top of HUD and makes it impossible for the HUD player to make clear shots. In combination with the other smoke, you create a small wall of smokes and you can enter vents for free if the CTs don't hit a lucky tap through the smoke. The Last, the player throws a flash in the same way the grenade was thrown. Now the whole team can drop down the vent. The last strat is a basic ramp rush with one smoke and one flash. Yeah, I know in the overview are two flashes, but the upgraded pistol guy is optional and can buy whatever he wants. The whole team rushes radio room, the smoke player jumps across and lines up his smoke. This smoke gives cover from ramp and reduces the options of the CTs. Then he pop flashes his team out of ramp. Together it looks like this. The rest of the team will hug the wall and wait until the flash pops. Now you have many options to control ramp. You can jump here or jump through the smoke. Anything is a play except for doing nothing. That's it for today's video. I hope you enjoyed the video and see you in the next one.